I'm Thomas Ravenel, and I approve this message. Lindsey Graham's broken your trust by backing both Barack Obama's radical Supreme Court justices, and both supported Obamacare. Graham says he voted to defund Obamacare. The truth is, those were just show votes. When he had a real chance to defend Obamacare, he voted for big government instead. If Obama nominates more radicals, I'll block them. This year, you don't have to vote for an Obama Democrat or an Obama Republican.